time.
For interrupts, yeah, you guys can figure that out.
I'll hang out. Okay, do you guys gonna get the confessor then? I'll get
Five,
the doctor.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, I could do the. I'll stay on the confessor. I'll stay on the confessor. You guys make sure you get the okay. I'll go.
Outsiders, the temple belongs to my
Hold on, we're getting two more guys.
Yeah, and I'm coming up.
All right, I'll drag my leg back over here.
So I was trying something out there, exactly where I needed to be to charge us.
Just interrupt the fiery enchant. I'll be on the juggernaut right now. We'll try to pass these swords real fast and grab the ones on the right before we go to Razan. Just try to skip these guys real quick for a second.
I got it.
Oh, Bacon, can you mind control this guy real fast? By any chance?
Nope. Oh, he's not dead.
Alright, just let him kill you real fast and we'll just reset real quick. You're not
me dreaming. You might want to reset or something.
Yeah, yeah.
Came in behind me, so I think it was we pulled him up.
It'll take longer to kill him all bows, just let him kill you.
I'm not in combat, just let's.
Yeah, hold on a second, let me just die.
Just die and we'll bolster five times, so that's kind of.
Is he anyone in combat still? Okay, I see him. Alright, cool.
This time to kill him on this before. Yeah, no, they all died. That's why it was such an issue, right? He killed me and then ran right down just as they died.
Just make sure no one in combat right now? Alright, we'll get Razan then.
away, little girl. Run away. I am out of range.
All right, this should be a reap, and just the big bird that I mark, I'll be on him for interrupts. Get, someone try to get the other one.
Wear him down first, though, guys. And kill the big bird before you kill the monster.
No, I'm gonna come down to the guys on the little guys. Sorry, the two birds on the side. So it'll be just two big ones. Wait, we got the pack over on the left. We could just focus down the big guy first if you guys want. Or do you want to root them?
Just pull it.
Just focus it down.
Bacon might control that honor guard up there.
Target something first.
When we get up there.
I do not have a target. I require a target.
Can someone grab those two guys on the stairs when we kill these guys? Those two to the right.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Got two, so I'd say that next troll pull. Are we clearing any more on this corridor here?
No, we're gonna shroud in and then death run out, so there won't be any more.
We can banish him around.
I need to target something fast.
That's not a huge poster.
Bacon, you can go ahead and release him right when the reap comes, if you guys are in the middle of the reap if you want or something. Because we don't want to bring him to the biz anyways.
Okay.
So if we're in control, we're going to release him. Whoops. Wait. Oh, sorry, release him right here. That's the reap. He's the reap.
Thank you.
fallen one.
One stalker up here.
You just mount up and go. Yeah, you can't be walking. You gotta walk on the edge. You can't be like walking like that.
Yeah.
Just die. I mean, I'm not gonna come out either.
He's dying at the top of the stairs here.
Yeah, that's probably. I mean, if the druid can get over here and
no, that was an impressive death.
Get the rest, just run back and res me right here.
You just, when you're walking on that, you gotta walk
right on the wall there, right? But someone in front of me, like the mob had already moved. I don't know, whatever.
I'll get the left totem.
Did you get that, Sidis?
Yeah, I got it.
Four, three, two, one.
Too far away. You die with me.
Save it.
Pieces again. No matter. I can rebuild him. But when you die, there will be no coming back.
All right, we'll kill the guys on the stairs real quick first.
If they're in a good spot, just pull them in. Pull these in. Just kill them.
Once these are down, it's going to last on the six. Oh, we already lost the camera.
Something.
So what are you guys up to?
Nada. Just playing on my priest instead of on one of the push characters. Not really a push week anyway, so just have some fun. To be fair, I'm actually finding, to be fair, that the priest does not have a problem healing anything at all, right? It's just their other deficiencies that make it tough to do keys on. Like you can see, yeah. I haven't had any.
Do you want to pull this big pack in the middle first, or the two priests on the side?
Let's do the two priests on the side and get the reaping, right?
Okay, yeah. So let me pull him around these guys so he doesn't get those guys. There we go.
Drew just heals really well and no damage really well.
I mean, I have every healer at a pretty full now, but I decided to.
I'm gonna pull these two guys with the reap over here too. Okay. And I'll stay focused on the auger, just so you guys can you get a stun off on the juggernaut, that'll help the healer, I think, or something.
You're pushing me, that's why I'm actually trying to die with you and just this week on all my character.
You know, I think it's looking faster than like the last boss.
Okay, I'll be on the auger. Blow your cooldown on this pack. And try to get the juggernaut second after the auger.
Yep.
Four, three, two, one.
Gonna kill the ads.
Yeah, I don't think we have the root.
Yeah, we can kill them, they're pretty fast. To keep them down.
Leave them up there, yeah. Leave them up there.
4, 3, 2, 1. You can't leave home, but you will leave behind your bones. My claws will find your heart.
Thank you. We can just play that reverse really fast because it takes a long time to run back anyways.
I mean, we're not timing it now, so we might as well just, we can just finish off. Well, I mean, we can skip the repeat entirely.
Well, you're right, I forgot about the... No, no, wait, yeah, he still has a pack. No, no, he's coming, he's coming. He's following somebody.
See it?
We probably should just kill him.
Nah, it doesn't.
They already have Balsa anyways.
I mean, I think one two major scripts is we buff the and on the threat, and that's right. I think total we lost about 2 minutes. It's probably roughly the difference on time in the queue run.
Not a lot of time in this dungeon.
No, it's a tight one. You can get very clear.
Just remember that when you're walking there, you just gotta walk on the edge.
Here, hold on, they're coming still. We should do it here. But there's
spiders. Do it with the boss, so I get wits.
Right there.
Hold on. DK.
There's no way I can win the last boss.
Thingy.
Yeah, the first little.
If you put a vortex, if you taint the buff, like right here, and then you do a vortex, like not too far from the buff, it can cleave them down. All right, let's just go.
Okay.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Run away, little girl! Run away! Beware! I am out of range. Beware.
Run away, little girl. Run away.
I must be closer now. Beware.
Run away, little girl. Run away. Too far away. Beware.
Run away, little girl. Run away. I am out of range.
Yep.
beware.
Yeah, I thought that was an ad.
Kill Bear, I was like, what the hell?
I was like, a full health ad that was like still going? That's a good guy. Yeah.
I must get closer.
That's what I thought it was for.
Mother load, I'm catching it. Alright, thanks for coming, guys. Yeah, I think the only two screw-ups, really, we would have been tight on the timer regardless, but it was just the two main things were my death to the Shadow Stalker and the...
Yeah, that's tough when he puts you in combat like that, you know, because you can't tell.
Shadow Stalker, because you almost have to veer all the way, like, you know, when you go straight down to Razan and stay on that one, the left side all the way. Or you have to go and find him when you start running back through there, right? Because otherwise, yeah. He one-shots.